And in particular, at one point, we became interested, as I said, of the simplest possible transformation.
Z goes to Z squared plus C. So Z times Z plus C.
As we did it, something quite extraordinary came up, which is that if you magnify a small piece of the Mandelbrot set, that piece looks like Julian sets itself. So the whole Julian set has kind of a miniature version of itself.
We'll be right back.